Talks right here in WDBX Studios 91.1, and we're in the new studio. This is my first time, so I'm a little nervous, but it seems to be working out just well. And guys, Chop, I'll tell you what, grab that mic, and we got some things going on. Hold on. Chop, tell us a little about the band and who all's here.
We're back to the original Fort. We never really played without the original Four, so it's good. It's us again. We had a little break for a while just from issues everybody had, just personal life issues. So now we're back together, and we took this year to write music, and we didn't want to come back with the old material again. So we're not going to get rid of the old material, but we want new stuff to bring to people. And basically, I think we're tighter than ever, I think. And we're really excited about the next year, bringing it, you know, new music, playing shows. And this is our first live performance and our announcement that we're back.
Right on, right here.
We're ready to rock with the Ox.
Rock with the Ox. Well, introduce the band, Chop.
All right, I'm going to give a mic to everybody. This is Chris Ward, our bass player.
What's up?
I'm Derek. I play drums.
Octopus.
I'm Jeremy. I play this thing. It's wood. It's got strings on it.
Ukulele.
There you have it.
Well, gentlemen, I think we're ready for some show tunes. So just turn them on to some music, and we'll come back for more. No, 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 no